sorry. Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. 23:27. I have been driving around. Digitally, trying to work out where to sketch this morning. It's all pass. So as this sketchbook's almost empty, I bought myself some more coming today. The kind of end of the line reduced landscape ones from a particular supplier, so we'll see. Estate agent, because you know, just what you need. Street sign. I'm stupid. And that is the estate agent here in the corner, but that's been closed for a while. And the shops mainly empty. Been taken over by various things over the years. That needs a drain repair. Downspout repair. That doesn't look far enough. That's better. One of those right at the moment. Although my daily sketchbooks like this, a lot of paintings I'm working on there. I know what I need to do for my daily. I need to start doing that practicing the commission in here. There's 5 different buildings. And 5 days if I do one. And then I can do the actual mission. Here's your preliminary. Okay, so you're not parking there and not here because these are all contracts. Right. It's over there. Let's just use this one. This one's just a Posca flight liner. Like a fountain pen. It is one line thickness, more or less. There's a dirty mark on the wall. until he's appears to be gone. Like I say, I won't go for certain until I walk down there. Right, yeah. Something that's blossomed up where it shouldn't be. Speaks volumes of the town. Something that's blossomed up. I don't expect it to. Side. Today. Sorry. Behind with. And I feel like I'm, yeah, not managing. It's because I put pressure on myself to do so many different things and I need to focus. Task at hand, which is here and now. Just the one. True, there is just one. there's two square, then root. Which you can't really see anyways, because it's... Need to be more careful at going over and checking that all the lines are in. I'll say that every day. Instead of having, you know, any sort of sensible system for organising photos, you have a document that's just titled Existential dread strikes again. Yeah, I need to. It is one of my current jobs I'm supposed to be working on. Is ensuring every single I can find stuff. Now I'm doing a terrible job of it. Because I can't find anything that I've already sorted. I've only sorted a small percentage of stuff. Then I've sorted what I've sorted because I can't. I should say main drive, because not hard drives. I say that, I've got two hard drives and one SSD, and it's the SSD that's the main drive. And it was that got filled. And then you realise you've missed this entire section. I've literally just put it down, but I cannot find this is one of those buildings where the side is brick, but the facade is sandstone. And the chimneys are, but the chimney pot's red. And the roof is slate. There we go, slightly less green. I'll just go all the way to the edge. A grey. Same with this whole building, it's kind of just off white as in those windows. These ones are not. That's green, because this building is green. And that is green. And that bit is not. That bit is. And that one is blue. Raining today. we are. It's an orange and checkered. And on the other side is blue. But patterned. Oops. What did I hit? That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Bye.